If you're trying to lose weight, what's the last thing you should add to your diet? Sugar? Heavy carbs? How about fat? It sounds counterintuitive, but there are some fats that can actually help tip the scales in the opposite direction. We're talking about conjugated linoleic acid, or CLA for short. So what is this miracle fatty acid, where can we find it, and how can real people use CLA to lose weight and live a healthier life? Now, before I go ahead and answer the big questions, I want to start by saying fat gets a pretty bad rap. No one wants to be fat. Most people are trying to lose it, and half the items at the supermarket have a label saying fat-free. But not all fat is created equal. There is good fat and bad fat. And today, we're going to introduce you to one of the good guys. Introducing conjugated linoleic acid, or CLA. These pint-sized molecules aren't anything new. In fact, they've been around even longer than we have. CLA is a type of polyunsaturated omega-6 fatty acid. It is a trans fat. Now I know what you're thinking. Everything you've heard about trans fats has been bad news. Every diet, every nutritionist, every personal trainer out there will tell you to avoid trans fats like the plague. This is true for industrial trans fats found particularly in fast food. However, CLA is a natural trans fat, which is very different from industrial trans fat. CLA is a naturally occurring fatty acid that can be found in high concentrations in vegetable oils and meat and dairy from ruminant animals. What's a ruminant animal? Ruminant simply refers to animals that chew cud regurgitated from one of their four stomachs. Think cows, sheep, deer, and giraffes. But it's also important to understand that the amount of CLA present within any meat product is highly dependent upon what the animal ate. A study in 1999 showed that the CLA content is around 300 to 500% higher in beef and dairy from grass-fed cows than grain-fed cows. Keep in mind that the CLA you find in supplements is not derived from natural foods, but made by chemically altering vegetable oils. For this reason, CLA supplements may not provide the same health effects as CLA derived from natural foods. Some natural foods with the highest amounts of CLA include. Despite being around forever, it's only recently that the benefits of CLA have started to be understood. In 1997, a preliminary study found that CLA had the potential to help reduce body fat levels. Wanting to expand on this research, scientists then conducted another study in 2001 that discovered that dietary CLA reduced the food intake of mice by 10 to 12%. At the same time, another blind experiment in 2000 claimed that it can increase the rate of fat burning, and a wider test in 2006 discovered that under the right conditions, CLA could also inhibit fat production altogether. A 2007 meta-analysis of CLA studies found that CLA promotes modest fat loss at an average rate of 0.2 pounds per week, especially in the first 6 months of taking it. However, several studies show no effect at all. Some experiments showed that not only can CLA trigger fat loss, but it could also optimize body composition by actually increasing muscle mass. One study in 2012 analyzed subjects with BMIs ranging from 24 to 35, which means that each subject ranged from being slightly overweight to obese. Each subject was given 1.7 grams of various types of CLA in 200 milliliters of sterilized milk twice a day for 12 weeks. Afterwards, body measurements were taken using bioimpedance, the de facto standard for analyzing body composition. After 3 months of supplementation, without any other changes to the diet of the subjects, the study concluded that the body weight, BMI, total fat mass, fat percentage, subcutaneous fat mass, and waist-to-hip ratio decreased in the CLA group. The same researchers in a 2018 study also noticed a change in the levels of total cholesterol, triacylglycerol, low-density lipoprotein, and plasma fasting glucose of people who consumed high levels of CLA. They concluded that CLA protected against atherosclerosis and congestive heart disease. In this way, supplemental and dietary CLA can help in the management of diabetes symptoms, with a 2003 study finding that CLA delayed the onset of diabetes in rats and helped improve the management of adult-onset diabetes in humans. So, at first glance, it all looks positive. But how much CLA could we need to consume to experience weight loss benefits? Well, let's first take a look at our normal dietary intake. The average female absorbs about 151 milligrams of CLA per day, just from everyday foods. Males get slightly higher, at around 212 milligrams. But in all the tests, all the experiments, and all the research performed over the past two decades has involved much higher amounts. In fact, study participants didn't start to notice any benefits until they hit the Goldilocks zone of between 3 to 6 grams of CLA per day. Below 3 grams and the benefits were practically negligible. More than 6 grams and you run the risk of experiencing some fairly unpleasant side effects, including an increase of the amount of fat within your liver, a crucial factor in the development of metabolic syndrome and diabetes. Excess CLA has also been linked to inflammation, insulin resistance, and lower levels of good cholesterols within your body. The FDA allows CLA to be added to foods and gives it a GRAS, generally regarded as safe, status. In a review of 18 controlled trials, CLA was found to cause modest fat loss. The effects are most pronounced during the initial 6 months, after which fat loss plateaus for up to 2 years. In general, it is safe to consume CLA, and it does not cause any serious side effects at doses up to 6 grams per day. But like with all weight loss initiatives, any form of supplement should be in combination with moderate physical activity and a sensible diet. This can also lower your risk for diabetes and other diseases. There you have it. Now you have all you need to know about CLA and how it can impact your ability to lose weight. Have you ever used CLA before as a supplement? How did it go for you? Did you get the weight loss you desired? Were there any nasty side effects you wish you knew about before you started using it? Tell us all about it in the comments below. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, why not let me know by clicking that like button? And if you want to see more, make sure you subscribe with notifications enabled so you don't miss any of our videos.